What's up, guys? It's your boy Nasty No Box Damage, and this is video number 2 of the virtual Funko Fun Days Olympic thing.
Let's go.
And box number 1, we went over my thoughts on the podium. The noisemakers, what set I'm repping, the 2-pack, the torchy guy, and my favorite, the Wheaties Fury mascot. Okay. Oh, also we got a pin, so that was cool. So, if you have not seen that video, you can check that out right here. Bam, up here on the. Now we're gonna get straight into it on this one though. This one's gonna be turned. Now. We have our mystery 3, all right? And this is what I've been waiting for. This is why I'm making this video, honestly. Because I wanted you guys to see my reaction on this, but I'm also like super, super excited to see what I got. I'll tell you what I don't want. I don't want none of them damn art series Freddy's. That's what I don't want. Some of them, you know, they got some good value on them, but that's as far as it goes. Like literally, if that's what this is, I'm getting rid of it like ASAP. So after, as soon as I cut this video off,
Jesus Christ,
I'm posting them for sale somewhere. They're getting out of here. I don't want them. But what we wouldn't be mad at, at a Werewolf Freddy, the regular or the flocked. We wouldn't be mad at Marty McFly Freddy. Wouldn't be mad at that. And we definitely wouldn't be mad at that Fortnite glow in the dark thing right there. That's straight hype. I don't play Fortnite at all.
Nope.
But I do enjoy a pop that's selling for about, what's the last time I seen, about 800-600, somewhere around there. PPG pop price guy says 1100 right now. So let's see. I do like this shoe box. I like it. It's got says assorted pack down here where it would normally say the other stuff like retail price and stuff like that. If you guys didn't see that, I like it. Okay, so let's do it though. I ain't gonna waste your time no more. We're gonna get straight into it. If you're not a subscriber, make sure you subscribe to the channel. You know, we out here. Whoa. We're out here. Okay, so here we go. I'm not gonna look. We're gonna treat this like an OG mystery. I got some tissue paper. There's tissue paper. Oh, hold on. Oh, they kinda got it stuffed. It's kinda stuffed in there. I don't wanna damage anything. No box damage. Okay, here we go. Number 1. Close this up. Number 1, can't see it, 1, 2, 3, God, really? So this is one of the art series that I did not want, and it is blue art series with the crowns all over them, the laziest thing that I've seen Funko do. You know, they do the repaints, but this is Hydro Dip. This is just super lazy, just dip down. And it's on there and you sit it to the side, let it dry. This is just not my cup of tea at all. This one is limited to 2,000. So, you know, he's more limited than the 3,000 one. But I didn't want that. Did not want that. Tissue paper. Okay, the other one. Here's the other one. He's wrapped also. Let me unwrap it. Close that up. Not looking. Tissue off. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3. Werewolf Freddy. 3,000 piece. Okay, so I'm cool with this one. He's not the flocked one that I was hoping for, but I'm cool with this one. And this is kind of looking like a box that my buddy Charlie got already. So I'm going to assume that this last one is the brown Freddy Funko art series. And if that's the case, Funko, you suck. Because I doubt they're going to give me like an art series, a wolf, and something else. But that's 2,000 and then 3,000. So hopefully, I mean, the brown one would be a 1,000 piece. I wouldn't be keeping it, I'll tell you that right now. All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3.
No, God, please, no, no, no.
Yep, it's the brown one. Okay, so that's it. This is trash. All right, okay, the werewolf one is cool. He's a 3,000 piece. He's cool. Universal Studios or whatever. You know, that's awesome. That's cool. I like this one. I'll probably keep this one. Those two, they're getting out of here ASAP. As soon as I cut this video off, they're going. Matter of fact, I still have the other stuff. So, these two, brought the two-pack, Torchy, this guy, and this guy are moving out. They're getting out of my house as soon as I cut this video off. That's no cap. As soon as I cut this video off, they're gone. All right, so, anyways, The werewolf, I like it. I really wish I would have got the flocked one. You know, flocked one's just better. It just adds a better element to it. So I really wish I would have got the flocked one. Damage has a little bit of a crease right there at the top, but it's not too bad. Hey, maybe I can find someone that wants to trade for this stuff, and then I can get some other pops that I've been meaning to get that I haven't bought yet. Maybe we can do that. I don't know. So the werewolf, he does have a slight ding right here on the top. Nothing too crazy. I don't know. You can barely tell it is there until you like hit a glare or whatever. I mean, if you rub it, you can feel it, but it's not too bad. So boom, I got the werewolf. I'm not saying I got that stuff because I don't care about that stuff. So literally the hit of the box was the werewolf, which is the most pieces out of all three. Anyways, so we got our Fury. We got our werewolf. You guys, you ever see me? If I'm ever at a con or something, you might see me rocking this. Unless it's in LA. I'm not going out in LA and I'm not going out there to start set tripping. You know what I mean? You might see me rocking this at a con or something. Which, great, look at this. This matches. But it's stupid. I swear on everything. I swear on this YouTube channel, if this wasn't limited to 2,000 pieces, I'd throw this against the wall right now just to get some good content. Just saying. But yeah, so if you're not a subscriber, subscribe to the channel. If you want to see me hunt for anything, you know, I'm always on the hunt. If you want to see me hunt for anything, drop it down below. If I find it, if I pick it and I find it, then I might just send it to you. All right? Yeah, it's your boy Nessie, No Box Damage. And as always, box damage matters. I'll check y'all out next time, bro. Peace. Can't believe Funko, man. Once again, Ralph, what'd you think about that? Yeah, you're always upset.